we gonna have some fun tonight, man. They know me. I rehearsed with them for about 15 minutes, and I told them to expect the unexpected, because I don't really know what's gonna happen, but that's what creativity is about. I would go. Gives us what Charlie Wilson gives us, the aspect of real musicianship being handed down to the next generation. So our generation, we're just not pushing buttons and doing the electronic thing, but we're taking up real instruments and singing for real and writing real music. So Jill Scott, Erica, Anthony Hamilton, there's a slew of people out there that really believe in that. So shout out for that group of people that's keeping soul music alive. Thank you. the down the why not. Fresh pair of Silver J's on my feet because they make them so hot. Now whether you're on the waterbed or you're sleeping on the cot, music is a universal language, man, that's all I got. And I come with live music and that positiveness. I got the pedal to the floor and ain't no stopping on this. So all you haters out there with a head full of steam, please, I'll show you mad love and spread it back on you just like cream cheese.